my man from the audition, right?
Yeah.
Hey, what part you playing?
Jimmy.
Oh, so you got Jimmy. Congratulations, man. Hey, I only got one line, you know.
Hey, but that's cool.
But I'm glad you got part. I never played that part because of my value. But hey, I'm different. Congratulations, man.
Thank you. We felt we had to put our foot down by making Bobby Taylor an example. We feel that black actors should not have to accept these stereotypes of roles such as crying slaves, tar babies,
jungle bunnies.
And I say that as long as black actors play these roles, they'll never play the Rambos until they stop playing the sample.
Thank you, Mr.
As I take down my two-strand twist and hit this spliff, contemplating in conversations with my inner kid, like, did I make you proud, or did I travel down routes you wouldn't have did, trying to get it how I live, and did I fuck bitches you wouldn't have hit, inquisitively searching through files in my brain. It isn't simply purpose, we smile through our pain, tribulations and trials we contrive to maintain. With only being hours away, I still feel so far from what I define as my cage, kept my mind astray, with psilocybin and what was compiled in my safe. Every time a nigga dies, his soul gets monetized. Seems we only worth more when not alive, that's why that death clause written in fine above that dotted line you signed. I heard it's regular practice, it's probably lies. Cause if I didn't decline at 1.5, my eyes would never not be inside them blinds. Paranoia great as two paired sequoias. Stay away from hoes who barely know you, contain composure. Don't be afraid to grow up. Roll up them roaches when you at your lowest. It be like that, I know it. How we can target all the accounts to amount new audience. Nigga, this is my Faustian bargain with the devil. I made offerings like all my favorite artists did and still ain't make it. Ain't that some shit? Not a plaque nor a platinum hit could come back the act of sin when that door into within, granting me VBS shackles to tassel my wrist to contractual bids. A freed soul can always be trapped again. Even temptations let David back in gigs. They'll wait patient faithfully for your tragic end. It be the ones that even clap at your wins. Stay on your pivot and grasp the grass with all ten. Aaron Salters poured me a glass in my bins. I wanna teach you the game so bad, but it cost me so much. Everything I had, I gave it my last in hopes of Salters and a mountain of stuff I never needed, but when broke, I pleaded. When all I fiend for was trust, feeling beneath me when at my most egregious, and it still won't enough. The shroom dust looked just like fish food. The moon's dust covered me in crystals and granted me safe passage to inner earth's most intricate and intimate rituals. The ayahuasca got me in pigeon view. Alibaba me from different dimension pools, turning my living room into a liminal distant familiar spoof. Uncouth, but somehow still astute. Unroot every truth I planted like figs falling from once the banyan fruits and landed in the palm of your hands to bloom. The plan consumes and you're left with the power to choose. You know the rules, nigga. It's you that bends, motherfucker, and not the spoon.
Rain, sleet, and snow, I deliver your mail. I'm a U.S. postman, and you can be one too. I deliver people's dreams. And more importantly, I have the respect and the admiration of the entire community. And that makes me proud. So if you can't take pride in your job, remember, there's always work at the post office.